Okay, this is a Dutchware Wasp. This is on the other side of my ridgeline. Also super easy. Put this thing, let me show you this end part, because I don't have that part done. So over this little tail, just get a little slack and put around that tail and it locks it into place. Then wrap your ridgeline around its little wing and its other wing. Done.